So at about 8:45 this evening, Peel Police received multiple calls for a two-wheel collision on Bovaird Drive, and that's between here Ontario Street and Vankirk Boulevard. Upon arrival, we discovered two vehicles that were fully engulfed in flames. Unfortunately, four people have been pronounced at the scene, and as a result, the major collision bureau from Peel Police has taken care of this investigation. Call me or tell him to give me a call.
Okay.
Bye.
Here's these guys, look. Looking red now.
Right.
democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Tell me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Tell me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Tell me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!